Hi kids, today we have a very special guest. He cannot be with us in the classroom, but he is leaving a video to you, inviting you to read and enjoy the book Frog and Turtle Year. Here we have Mr. Lovell, the author of this book. So let's say hi to him and let's listen what he has to say to us.
Hi second graders, my name is Alfred Lovell and I'm an author of children's books. When I was a kid, I was very shy and I couldn't talk with the other kids. So I started drawing cartoons with them and soon enough, we were friends. I wrote and illustrated many books such as Giant John and Martha the Movie Mouse. But my all-time favorite is the series of Frog and Top. Your English teachers have told me that you are going to be reading my book, Frog and Top, all year. So I'm here to invite you today to enjoy the adventures of these two friends during the whole year. You are also going to see how the season changes and what changes this season brings with them. So have fun and enjoy reading it.